Well, I remember back before we whacked Iraq. I was watching the news, were we gonna attack? A man named Richard Pearl came on and talked. He said, going to Baghdad would be a cakewalk. He said,
cakewalk to Baghdad.
That's right.
Cakewalk to Baghdad.
Went real easy, took a couple of weeks. Tore down that statue, set those sodomites free. And the frogs and the krauts, you know, they feel real bad. They missed out cakewalking into Baghdad.
Cakewalk to Baghdad.
That's right.
Cakewalk to Baghdad.
Next we're gonna cakewalk into Tehran. Gonna cakewalk to Damascus and Pyongyang. When we strut on in, everybody's gonna cheer. They'll be waving old glory. We'll have kegs of beer just like that.
Cakewalk to Baghdad. Cakewalk to Baghdad.
How about that, David? Now, moms and dads, don't worry about your soldier boys and girls. We're just sending them cakewalking around the world. When the coffins come home and the flag unfurls, you cheer for Bush, Cheney, Rumsfeld, Wolfowitz, and Pearl.
Hooray!
And now,
hooray!
Cakewalk to Baghdad.
Cakewalk to Baghdad.
Are we gonna see those Bush boys patrolling the streets like a soldier's gotta do round mass ramming to Crete? We gonna see Richard Pearl cakewalking around the streets and alleys of Baghdad town?
Cakewalk
Baghdad. Pretty easy to cakewalk on. Not so easy to cakewalk out.
Thank you.